sunny. Yesterday my life was filled with rain.
Art for me is really a therapeutic process. I think that that's how it originally came to be for me. So anytime I would be feeling anything, I would sit down, I would draw, and I would immediately feel calm.
My sunny one shines so sincere. Sunny one so true.
I mean, in every other aspect, things can be so complicated, and I feel like the space that I live and work in and the work that I create is my one opportunity to really have that control and, again, sort of organize the chaos that is around us. And so time and time again, I will say that my work often does represent this idea of organized chaos and displaying that in a very simplistic and digestible way.